close to top gear as you can get.
That red light was not supposed to come on yet. I hate low traction. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Walker. However, when I say welcome to Walker, I mean welcome to hell. In a classic car sense, I would like to bring up, if I ever get all sappy and romantic about a classic car, I don't care what it is. If it's this age or older, this is an 87, which right now here in 2011 means it's 24. This thing's the same age as me. I do not want to have to put up with the headaches on the road. I'm turning on the fan. We just got the transmission serviced on this. $600-some and a rear main seal. Take it out on a dirt road, out in the middle of the country. Yep, it's leaking. Alrighty. I'd also like to point out, I was very angry that the movies I was trying to make weren't going to be done. And this is a really bad place to be. You've got that, and then you've got all that. So, one big point. This is 108 and 120 here. I'm trying to make a left. And tomorrow's the 4th of July. Yep. Car. More cars. Lots and lots of cars. Actually, I need to keep that open. More cars. I'm going. Oh, semi-truck. That's going to make my transmission go bad. Okay, so, luckily, because I couldn't get the videos I wanted to do, I just sort of decided, okay, well, I'm going to go driving. Not a moment too soon, I look in my rearview mirror, and smoke everywhere, and I'm thinking, oh, crap. So I pull over, it's the transmission. I noticed something was dripping from underneath the bottom, but I checked it, water condensation. Doesn't smell. So I checked it, smelled it, transmission fluid. Fortunately, just down the road was a little storage thing, so went there, took care of it. It's not smoking anymore, but when we just got it back, maybe 2 or 3 days ago, and it does something like that. I'll admit, I wasn't being super easy on it. I was, spirited on the dirt roads, but I still wasn't breaking the speed limit.
I don't want an old car with chrome bumpers in the summer with
something going wrong in the engine. I've got a tear in my pants, right on the knee, because they're old. I've burned the living hell out of my knee. It hurts. I don't want the air conditioning on, because the air conditioning was on in the smoke and everything. I figured, oh, well, maybe it's the air conditioner. Nope. It might have been out of the stream. No, I opened the hood, had the engine off. The engine, I think, might have been a little on the warm side, because the overflow tank was kind of fizzly, popping. Maybe there's air in the lungs. I don't know, but the temperature gauge is showing anywhere from the middle to the lower half. And, yeah, maybe a quarter. It's about a quarter right now. It's not that bad. Hell, at least this has one. I think it doesn't. She's got a dummy one. Two of them. Red and blue. You see how the ride is. This isn't too bad of a stretch. It's more smooth.
Driving this thing, it's kind of a surprise she doesn't break down more. So anyway, much this. This is an update. Thank you for watching.